I remember we played against England at Wembley, I was playing for Scotland, and the first thing was, get that child and kick him. you couldn't get near him, you kick him. Oh. We played in a pitch that was a rock pitch. There was no grass or anything, it was just a rock. The ball was bouncing all over, you had a clue where the ball was bouncing to. Everybody thinks they know Manchester United, particularly from outside. But they don't realise how big they are worldwide until they get here. But he was one of the nicest men that God ever created. Oh, what a player, God Almighty.